Quando vuoi sparare?
Cut of food, priest, as asked for. The Pharaoh's guards were happy to donate it.
This seni is more than I expected. The people will be served by Serapis today.
May you walk lightly in his steps, priest.
And you, Magi. ανθρώπων, ούκα εκ πέρας. Λυπούμε που δεν εμπόρεσα, είναι σταθώ εις το...
Come on.
tracks.
Keep the Gideon safe. Doctor, die!
Whoa.
In the Duat, Mechai. Since you found him, you can have the weapon I got for his special. He would have liked it that way.
Why are you on the street?
The guards discovered that I gave their food back to the people. Now they hunt me. I have a bounty on my head. Being a priest of light is a dark job in this filthy city.
I can get you out of Alexandria, priest, if you like. But I cannot keep you safe forever.
I ask too much of you, Magi. There is a small temple north of here that will take me in. Black and I will be watching the roads, Magi. We must leave by the canal. There should be boats there.
I will spew arrows on any who get in our way. Be like a moon, priest. Perhaps we can sneak you out without the guards knowing.
You will not pass my door.
Guards. Ha! You call that a swing? Come at me! You can come out now, priest.
I've never seen blood before in such quantities. The devourer and upper must be smiling. And the smell. Called upon to serve the people. I suffer for it.
You are to serve the gods, priest, not the people.
But is that enough? This is where you and I part, Magi. I am a priest no longer. Lysander was my name. It will be nice to be Lysander once more, I think.
Walk in peace, then. Lysander.
And you, Magi. Bayek. Thank you.
Pavlon on
there. This area is off limits. You will pay, corpse. Thank you. Hey, wait! I should be cautious around here. Thank you.
Tuned up!
No, not that one. He is too handsome.
Serapis, the snake will get his answer. Now I find Aya among all his endless scrolls.
You're right about that. But can't he express them concisely?
The knowledge of the entire world is at your fingertips. Here.
All right. Serapis. Now what? Where is Aya?
Ah, Serapis. I wrote a tragic comic pastoral epic centered on him.
Ah.
You're by, I guess. Aya is eager to see you.
She said.
Quickly, follow me. I am sorry, my good fellow. You appear to be drunk. This library is for serious scholars only. She is in hiding.
Who are you?
Ah, interested in Homeric verse, eh? This way, please. I am Aya's cousin, Phanos.
Ah, yes, Phanos. Nice to meet you in person. Tell me what is happening with Aya. Why are you being so discreet?
Gennadius sent his men on a house-to-house search. Often they drag people into the street and torture them for information. Typical of the system we live under.
Gennadius.
A monster. The Philoctetae of Alexandria. He is ravaging the city to find her.
And where is she now?
I have a very powerful friend, Apollodorus. No doubt you have heard of him.
I have not.
You will. In any case, he made a hiding place available to Aya after she ran into trouble.
But what happened? You do not answer me.
It is a mess of political intrigue. She will explain all, fear not.
Look! There's Phanos! He thinks he's a poet!
The modern Sophocles.
You must hear his epic poem, Ode to an Anecdote.
This is as far as I go. The way to Aya is found in the monument ahead.
Never again should we spend months apart. We only have each other. Without him, what?
Let us be together. Us two. Each to each.
I have news.
You are scarred by justice.
I bludgeoned Medunamun with this.
I hate that we have to do these things. But I am grateful that you did.
If I am honest, I took pleasure in it. I've missed your touch.
I have missed touching you. I killed as well. Actaeon. I hunted him down and discovered a mask in his room. When he returned, I forced him to wear it. Then I thrust this knife through his eye slits.
Aya.
But I was careless. Another of the masked ones tracked me to my home. It was even more difficult.
We have one more. Then, we will be done.
Look at this. I took it from Actaeon. Apollodorus tells me it is a papyrus from the Royal Council, which means the snake is in Ptolemy's court.
How does this Apollodorus know these things?
He has informants everywhere, because of his work with Cleopatra.
But Cleopatra? She's been declared a criminal.
By her treacherous brother, yes. She plans to take back the throne. She wants the snake dead as much as we do. And she trusts me. She gave me this. To slit his throat. It's an ancient blade that killed the tyrant Xerxes. A weapon of justice.
Ingenious. I will go to the palace and discover who uses the seal of the snake. And I will use this.
You'll find plenty of information in the Royal Scribe's house. He spends his time at the bathhouse. Go search the palace while he's away.
And you?
I cannot leave here as long as he's out on the streets. He is determined to kill me.
In addition to the snake, I will see what I can learn of this Gennadios and silence him. My heart aches until I see you again.
As does mine, my love. Who is the snake?
I have yet to discover that.
The clue must be there in the palace. Search for the seal found upon the letter. It's too dangerous to leave this den as long as Gennadios and his men are searching for me.
What's this?
That leads to the docks. I can't believe Phanos had you go through the pit.
Thank you.